our community. You know, at a deep place. And so I share, and I ask that all we can do is remember him, that his legacy will live on, and the untold number of children who he taught, and who will take the lessons that they learned from him and share with others in generations to come. So in so many ways, his spirit will live on with us. And today, I'm so pleased to be a part of a program that pays some honor to his memory. Y'all have a wonderful day, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
They are Oppenheimer, right? They are Oppenheimer, okay.
Thank you. How's everybody feeling today? I can't hear you. I'm missing Oswin Sewer. Because of him, I'm back in the Virgin Islands again. He was a great friend, mentor, and somebody I could always count on giving me a word of moral support. He actually went to bat for me a few times. So I'm going to play a song for him today entitled A Child is Born on my oboe. My oboe came from the same forest that we all originated from in Africa. And I was invited by Dr. Sprauve after I played on the beach on November 23rd, celebrating the revolt, the first African slave rebellion in the world, out in Fortsburg in 1733. So without further ado, here I go. The carnival is not the same without Zeke to dance with. He will be dancing today with the cultural dancers. He was very involved with education. He was born on this spot, delivered by Myra Keating. For real. And he came to the school this year to speak to the children for VI History and Black History Month. And we will miss him, but we will carry the torch. Give thanks.
Ashe, thank you very much. You know, the sorority has a special portion of this program, as we're saying, the children are the ones, and he has an interesting concept that he's going to introduce. And if you'll notice, we have some students down front here who all look alike.